Trevor is very pleased with how you're getting. So pleased that he couldn't get here himself. But he told me that if you keep this up, maybe he won't... Well, he's very happy, and trust me, a happy Trevor is a good Trevor, and we all want a good Trevor. I mean, he suffered a lot. He's not the horrific, bloodthirsty maniac that we all imagine he is. Well, he is, but he's got a gentler side. He loves his mother. Anyway, after this, we'll all be rich, and you can get to know him better. A kind man who likes animals and children, and smoking crystal while the sun sets. Okay, so you're going to the lumberyard in Paleto Forest to pick up some grass. Now, it's a whole lot of grass, and it's well protected, so you gotta go in cautious. Now, two of you with guns in the hills, and two of you on the ground. You're gonna get a whole lot of shipment, and you're gonna get out of there. Now, ground team will be driving the shipment out. Gun team will be protecting it. You're gonna bring the grass to me, and I'm gonna package it with the rest of the stuff for sale. Then all we gotta get is the chemicals that Chef needs to get his lab up and running. And then we're good for the sale. Trevor will be in touch if there's a problem.
Okay, so, go up to Paleto Forest, and I'll come back with some details.
What? You don't have the details now? Run! How's that make us look? Not very professional, pal. We're trying to raise money for this venture. We don't have much in the way of assets. It's all about the people, Ron. The investors' capital for human capital. And yours ain't worth very much. Thank fuck this Series 8 funding is mostly gonna be stolen.
Come on.
us at the sawmill. We need two of you on the hill, covering with long-range weapons, and two of you going in on the ground. Be careful. You don't want to blow up the grass or that pickup truck for once.
Thank you.
On your way out, I'd let the pickup go in front so it can shoot back and protect the score.
Thank you. Now come on. So, I'm gonna need you back here with this stuff and...